हेलो एवरीवन टू माय रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू माय मैथ्स और मैथमेटिक्स एक्टिविटी फॉर द मंथ ऑफ अगस्त। सो माय एक्टिविटी वाज टू एक्सप्लेन सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस 4C। सो हियर यू ऑल कैन सी दैट आई हैव टू एक्सप्लेन द क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम दिस बुक न्यू लर्निंग कंपोजिट मैथमेटिक्स क्लास 8। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड and I have selected some questions from the self-practice 4C. So I am going to demonstrate or explain you all that questions. So now I am going to explain you all the questions. So my book is New Learning Composite Mathematics. So I am opening it, and the self-practice 4C is like this. So I am going to explain you some of these questions from this self-practice. So let's get started. So my first question is the third one. As you all can see on the screen, what is the question? So the question is, what is the value of x in the figure third? So here we have two examples, and we have to solve the third one with the help of these two examples, which is like this. This one, and we have to solve this. So here are some questions, three questions, and we have to mark the correct one. So the correct one is the answer 36. So now let's see how is it possible. So you can also solve with me. So the question is visible on the screen at the above side also. So let's solve the question. Just a second. So I'm going to show you all the equation how to solve this. So let's first mark self practice 4C. Now question number 3. What is the value of x in figure 3? The question. So now let's get started. So we I will first make all the three boxes or the examples like this. First draw two parallel line, then make a rectangle, then do this from this side also. This is like a pattern based question. So here I have written all the numbers. So in this pattern, are you thinking about any pattern which can solve this? Yeah, in all the boxes we found that 18 is the middle value of all. So let's find the pattern that how to get x here. So we will take a square root of all the values which are at the side. So the value, the square root of 16 is 4, 9, 3, the square root of 9 is 3, the square root of 36 is 6, and the square root of 25 is 5. Then here 25, 5, 64, 8, 16, 4, 1 is equals to 1 only. Now 3, 8, 1 only 1, now x. Now we will add, we will do the sum of all the square roots of all column. So we will name this as first. Now first is equals to 16, 4 plus 9, 3, 36, 6 plus 25, 5. The answer will be 18. Now let's check. So 5 plus 3 is equals to 8 and 6 plus 4 is equals to 10. 10 plus 8 is equals to 18. Now second one, this one is equals to 5 plus 8 plus 4 plus 1. The answer is equals to 18. And now the third one. Sixty-four, 8. I hope you can see it. 8 plus 3 plus 1 plus x is equals to 18. Now 18 minus 8 plus 3 is equals to 11 plus 12. Sorry, 12. Yeah, because here 1 is also written. This one 12, 6. X is equals to 6 and the square root of 6 is square of 6 is 36. So our answer came that it's 36. So now let's move to the second question. Second question, or the 5th question of this self practice, is this: find the missing number. We have to find the missing number. So the missing number is here missing number is marked as question mark. So now let's draw the triangles and solve this question. So here I have noted down the question like this, question number 5. So now solve this. So the subtraction, we will do the subtraction of 91 and 87 from the first row. This one is equals to 4 and the square root of 4 is 2. So the answer is 2. So now second row, 81, we will subtract a bigger than smaller. The answer will be 9, square root of 9, 3. And if here is 1, then how to find the number from here? So we will first do the square of 4. The answer will be 16. Then 16 plus 1 is equals to 17. So our answer came that the answer is 17. And here also it's mentioned that the answer is 17. This one. So let's move to our third question. So our third question is like this: in a digit digital display, which digit can display all 10 digits from 0 to 9? The options are 9, 6, 0, and 8. Sorry, 1 minute. It's written 8. So the answer will be 8. Now let me show you how the answer will be 8. So the question is 6. Let's take that in the digital watch or display, the numbers are written like this, and this is 8. Now let's see how the number become with the help of 1, all the numbers from 0 to 9. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 as well, and 9. So as you all can see, I forgot to draw a 0. So 0 is something like this. So in 0 we have removed the middle line, and all the number from 0 to 9 we have removed some sticks or lines and made a new one. We have formed a new number, as you all can see that. This is our answer. From 8, all the numbers we have made 2 from 0 to 0 to 9. So let's take some more. So our next question is this, seventh one. This one. So the question is, complete the magic square so that the sum of number in each row, each column along the diagonal may be 15. Sir, I have solved it at the along side, but I will make you to solve in the copy also. So question number 7. We will first make a square. So the nine, here are also 9 blocks. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And here I have also made 9 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there are two types of number which are written by the author also and by us also. So the number which are written by author, I will may write with black pen. 2, 5, 6, 8, 4. And the number which will which I will be written writing will be 9, 3, 1, 7. So let's do the sum. As here it's written, the answer should be 15. So 8 + 4 is equals to 12. 12 + 3 = 15. 9 + 1 = 10 = 15. And here 7 + 2 = 9 and + 6 = 15. Now let's do by horizontal also. So 9 + 2 = 11 and 11 + 4 = 15. Now 7 + 5 = 12. 12 + 3 = 15. 6 + 1 = 7 and 7 + 8 = 15. And now check the diagonal also. 8 + 2 = 10 + 5 = 15. 6 + 4 = 10 + 5 = 15. So our this question is also completed. So now let's move to the second one. So the another question is this. 1 minute, let me show you. The question is, choose any 4 digit, for example 6, 8, 9, 2. Repeat the first digit at the end. Find the difference between the pair of digit next to each other. Always repeat the first digit at the end. Continue the pattern until all number are same. So we have to try this pattern with all the below numbers, but we will take only one. So here is an example. Let me show you, or I will you will be able to show. See it here. So this is the pattern. See, we are just subtracting all the numbers and until we stop, until we get the same number. So for this question we will do the E part. We can take any number as we can wish. So the question number is 12. So I am taking nine, eight, seven, six. These are the 4 digits and we have to repeat this, so we will do 9 also. Now we can first do this. 9 - 8 = 1. This 1, this 1, and by if we subtract 9 and 6, the answer will be 3, and we have to repeat this all the times, the first digit. So the answer will be so here 1 will be there. Now we will do the arrow like this, make the arrows, and 0 0 2 2, and at the last we will write 0 0 2 0 2, and at the last 0. So now 2 2 2 2, at the last 2. So our answer came, the similar number came, all the similar number. So I have taken a number 6, 9, 8, 7, 6, 9. and I have when I subtract started subtracting all the number, the answer came 2 2 2 2 2. So now I will make you understand a question or a triangle which was made by Blaise Pascal. This one, Blaise Pascal was a French famous mathematician and a philosopher. He was born in 1623 and died in 1662. One of his most important discoveries known as Pascal triangle. See if you can discover the secret of pattern of number solve. So the triangle is here. Let me I think that you are able to see this. So the triangle is this. So just don't see what is here written. This is nothing but a simple explanation. So we will do all the questions are here. Total F part is there and AB is here, so we will do all the questions for that. First, we have to draw a triangle, Pascal triangle. So, I am going to draw a Pascal triangle. So, here I have made a Pascal triangle. In the picture, there was only 7 rows, but I have made 10 rows as per the suitable for the questions, as it requires total 10 rows. So it's Pascal triangle. So are you able to see any trick in this? If no, then don't worry, I am here, I will make you understand that. So in the first row, we just suppose plus 0 here and plus 0 here, and when 1 plus 0 1 plus 0, here 1 is written here and 1 is written here. And we will just take this in our mind that we will write 1 and 1 write the Pascal or draw the Pascal triangle till how many numbers, but we will write 1 at the both at the end of the both sides. So 1 plus 1 2 1 plus 2 3 2 plus 1 3 1 plus 3 4 3 plus 3 6 3 plus 1 4, then 1. So like this we will add the numbers and we will write all the numbers. So if you want, you can take the screenshot of this Pascal triangle. Okay, and now I'm going to solve all the questions which are given in the book till F part. So let's take the part A. I will not write the questions, I will directly solve all. So our first question is, write row 8 of Pascal triangle. As I have said that row 8 till row 10 this question is there. So I have made it till row 10. So we have to write the row 8, all the numbers of row 8 in the A part solution. So let's get started. So the row 8 is like, the numbers of row 8 are 1 7 21 35 35 21 7 and 1. These are the number of row 8. Now B question, what says, write row 9 of Pascal triangle. We have to write the numbers of row 9. So the numbers of row 9 are 1 8 28 56 70 56 21 8 and 1. C part, let's see what C part says. Write row 10 of Pascal triangle. Now we will write the row 10 of Pascal triangle. So the row 10 of Pascal triangle is 1 9 36 84 1 2 6 1 2 6 84 36 9 and 1. let's see what the part D says. Part D says, what is the sum of the number in row 1 of Pascal triangle? Obvious, the answer will be row 1 will be 1 only, as 0, 1 plus 0 is equals to 0. Now let's take it. What is the sum of the number in row 3 of Pascal triangle? The numbers of row 3 are like this, and if we will add, the answer will be 4. And now F part is, find the sum of number in row 8 of Pascal triangle without adding. So let's try first write all the numbers of row 8. 1, 7, 21, 35, 21, 7 and 1. And if we will plus it, add it, the answer will be 1 to 8, as there are 10 number, and the if we want to add the numbers, we will do 10 2 7 square. So the answer will be 128. So our next question is a digital question. Let me show you what the digital means in this question is. So I think you are able to see question number 13. The question number 13 is, you may want to try this with your calculator. So we will use calculator. So let's see what are the steps to solve this question. So these are the steps and these are the examples. Step, example. So enter any 3 digit in your calculator. Okay, I think we will take 999, the greatest 3 digit number. Repeat the 3 digit to get a 6 digit. Okay, we will repeat this also again. Now we will divide this by 13, then 11, then 7. So let's calculate it. Calculator is here, and the number which we have taken was 999. Sorry, and it says that we have to add more 3 lines. So here it became 6 digit number. Then it says divide by 13. Okay, the answer is 76,923. Then divide it by 11. The answer is 6,993. Then divide it by 7. Oh, it's wonderful. We have got our answer back, 999, the greatest 3 digit number. So thank you and have a nice day, and I hope that you have understand all my questions which I have explained today. And for more this video, please like and share and subscribe my channel.